Yeah, what's going on, you guys? Chris right here, another video. Alright, you guys, so you know, if you guys couldn't tell from the thumbnail and the title, all that stuff, which is probably why you clicked the video, you know? You know? Yeah, so if you guys couldn't tell, this is a curly hair tutorial. You know, I haven't really been doing these lately because it's really why I'm not trying to focus on my channel and turn my channel into. If you guys are new to my channel, hey, my name's Chris. I do curly hair videos, vlogs, pranks, challenges, stuff like that. So, you know, if you guys want to see any kind of videos, leave it down in the comment section below. Okay? And without further ado, you guys, hopefully you guys enjoy. Let's get into this tutorial. Alright, you guys, so we're going to be using the mango and lime Jamaican black castor oil to start off. Really, with this stuff, you don't need too much, okay? When you rub it in, it's actually going to be a lot more than you expect. It's not super thick, but it's not thin either. It's actually pretty nice and smooth. And so with this, we're just going to rub it into our scalp, all over our scalp. Make sure you guys evenly distribute it. Alright, you guys, so now we're going to grab our mango and lime moisturizer, hair lotion. I really like this product just because of, like, how it makes my hair look, honestly. Because, like, even though, like, not to sound cocky or anything, but I already have curly hair. And so it's just, like, it helps it, you know, stay soft and nice looking. It also defines it just a little bit. But, yeah, guys, all these products that you see, you guys can get from your local beauty supply. Alright, you guys, so the last product we're going to be using is Camille Rose's Curl Maker Gel. This gel, I actually do like a lot. It actually does make my hair very defined. Really, like a pump and a half or just one pump should do you good. This stuff is really... it's really loose, so we're just gonna evenly put that throughout our hair, and we're just gonna rub it in nice and evenly. Maybe soon, by the way things go, we've been talking for ages. Alright, you guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, make sure you guys hit the thumbs up button, okay? If you guys are new to my channel, you know, make sure you guys subscribe. You know, hit the subscribe button down below. Or just click the little, you know, picture of me that says subscribe in this bottom right, left, whichever side it's on, okay? And make sure you guys subscribe. Thank you guys for watching my video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. This was Chris. Deuces.